Real 92.3, LA's new home for hip hop, and now LA's number one radio station, Big Boys Neighborhood.
We're all nervous.
All right. I'm not nervous.
I'm not nervous.
Man. All righty. Fetishes from the neighborhood. All right. Okay, now. No. This is. Well, these go in there, right?
No, I wrote them down for you.
Okay.
So you wrote all of them down?
I want you to read them though.
Oh, I do. Yeah.
I want them to come out. I want them to come out. Yeah, just I don't want to read them. Just I want them to No. Just put them all in the bowl.
Yep. Pick them out.
And then take them out, Blaine, and read them one at a time, because I think if we read the fetishes. So what we got? We got the fetish bowl right now.
The fetish bowl.
Natalia went on and she was talking about fetishes that she read off of Reddit, right? So Reddit said it. So we're like, man, what about some of our fetishes in the neighborhood?
Why not?
So instead of just saying the fetishes, which I think we're grown enough to say a fetish, especially we know that there's some we can say on air. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to talk about my runner. One, you know, run butt naked through the tulips. I'm not going to tell y'all that one. You know what I'm saying? Or jumping out of a plane, you know, naked with the air going through my crotch area. That sounds crazy. No, but we were just talking about fetishes. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So we all wrote a fetish down. Now, we kind of know each other's handwriting. So Blaine will read the fetish. All right. And the fetish are supposed to be anonymous. You know what I'm saying? So, but I'm wondering, can we figure out who fetish it is as well?
And remember not to judge.
No judging.
I'm
you
judging.
Know what I'm saying? And that's to the people out there, too. All righty.
everyone likes a little something.
All righty now.
All right. The first one is, I like to get my head grabbed.
I like to get my head grabbed. Not hair. They didn't say hair.
It says hair.
I like to get my head grabbed.
Yep.
Not hair.
Okay.
Okay, so I like to get my head grabbed. That would almost sound like one of us, like the fellas.
I feel like that was my instinct. It was the guy saying
it. Yeah, because they didn't say hair. Mm-hmm. Hair.
And there's only one person that doesn't really have hair in here.
I don't have hair, but I'm going to tell you straight up, that one's not mine.
No, I think it's Louie.
No, but...
Right,
okay, you don't have to guess
up. You don't have to say.
You don't have to say it.
Right. Because that doesn't sound like something
you would say. Well, I just went by head grab. I thought a girl would probably say, I like to have my hair grabbed.
Or pulled or whatever it may be.
Yeah.
So
oh, this is a fetish,
we could probably figure it out by the rest of them here. So.
Right.
All right. True.
All right, so put that one down. And you don't have to fess up to it. I just want to see if we figured it out by the end. All righty, go ahead with the next one.
I like to have my toes tickled with feathers.
That's Natalia.
That is 100%.
Because that sound like a smooth fetish. Hey, dude, I like to have my toes. Yeah, for one.
That doesn't mean I wouldn't like my toes.
I like to have my toes tickled with feathers.
That ain't me.
That's not you?
That's not me.
Okay, so who all put in? Did you put anything in, Monica?
No,
what about you, Ani? So it's me.
Yeah.
Natalia, Aide, or Louie.
Yeah.
I like to have my toes tingle.
Hey,
is this a real
Louis.
One? It's to just, I guess somebody can't say yes or no, because then we'll know.
I would love if
we're
it was Louie.
I think it's Louie.
All right, so put that one down, too. I like to have my toes tickled with a feather. Man, that's
feet.
A fetish.
Mm-hmm.
All righty, let's go to the next one.
I like to play dress up.
Natalia. That was a dead giveaway.
These are worse.
She said it so many times.
Okay, that is you, Natalia. Okay, I like to play dress up. All righty, go ahead now.
Like maid or doctor, secretary, boss, teacher.
To have a quickie on a plane with my wife, Veronica, Mile High Club.
All righty.
I wonder who
wants that. How dare you
who
say that?
Who want to have a quickie with my wife? All right, yeah, that is me.
Yeah, that's you.
We were flying, I'd be like, babe, just jump on it real quick. Just
oh, my God.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
oh
come on.
God.
You know what I'm saying? Like for real. Like, and I'll tell you, I own up that that's a fetish, and it's not crazy.
No.
But there's times I'm like, dude, I would want to do, even if it's just quick, like, babe, just real quick so we can say we did it.
It's like the in public thing.
Yeah.
Not
even the in public thing. Just, you know, the Mile High Club.
Yeah,
like, if I die and it doesn't happen, I'm not tripping.
Yeah.
But if it happens, hey, I'll die.
It happened.
You know what I'm saying? All right,
one more?
I hope nobody cuts this out and sends it to my wife because I'm reading it like this. So.
Uh-oh.
I wanted to smash my wife, Veronica, at her mom or sister's house.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
I tell Veronica, I'm like, baby, come on upstairs. Let me hit it right here tomorrow. Just to say I did it.
You have a thing for other places.
I'm telling you, I just tell her, like, baby, your mom's crib. Let's go. But I know she's going to say no, so I don't know if it's more of my asking. Like, oh my if God. She said, yeah, let's go do it, I'll probably like, no, I ain't going to do
just
that.
Just go get naked and just go lay on her mom's bed and then call her and be like, babe,
call
come
her mama?
Get me.
Yeah.
No.
Oh,
not her mom's bed.
All right, so we know which one is mine. We know which one is yours. Somebody here like to have their feet tickled with a feather, and that would be Ida.
It's Ida.
And then grab my head would be Louie. You know what I'm
something
saying?
Something about the fingers through the hair, grabbing the head.
Hey, I know I know what you're doing, bro.
Right.
I know what you're doing.
I don't want to stand too close
to me. Hey, dude, there's another one that I want to say, but it's All righty. Well, there it is right there. Good thing my kids are at school. That was the fetish bowl right there
oh my
in
God.
The neighborhood. Big boy's neighborhood.